Would I date a guy that is loud and too confident? Hell to the no.
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 I don't think I could do loud guys.
Been there, done that, doesn't pay.
I like them pretty reserved and pretty shy.
It's too much. I can't deal with it. I can't handle it.
I always make a little of interview nyana when I date someone. Like, my boyfriend is that kind of guy.
They'll just outshine me.
I just need you to be quiet, chill, because I'm the life of the party.
You know, because I also like to be out there. So if we have to compete for that shine, I don't think I'm cool with that.
Each time now, you have to stroke their egos. Each time now, they have to be reminded of who they are.
No party, no nothing. That's the guy I'll date.
Hell no, it doesn't work for me. I would never, never date such a guy.
So, loud guys, no.